Abundance can be pursued and translated into too much. My understanding of abundance didn't happen until I understood sufficiency. What God gives to us is sufficient to what we need. Sufficiency is actually abundance. I don't need to be looking for more. Abundance is all around us. Yeah, there is enough, and that is abundance.